Hello students, how are you? Students, today we have the same chapter from My English Garden. The chapter name is When I Was 12. So students, you may remember what we studied about the child in the last video. We saw that a boy who is 12 year old, very much interested or fond of making caricature of people, and we all know that whenever a caricature of a person is drawn, then it is considered funny and ridicule. But for the boy, it is his profession, uska kaam hai, so he neglects people that what do they think about his profession and his caricature. So let's see that what happens in the next paragraph, and there he is telling about his one of the incidents of his life, and the incident is related to his sister's wedding. So let's start. It was my sister's wedding, a very big affair in the south. The one who is very important at the time of the wedding is the cook. He was treated like a prince because the entire reputation of the wedding depended on this man's cooking. So he's telling about his sister's wedding, and basically sister's wedding mein he's paying attention to the cook, jo khana banane wala halwai hota hai. He's talking about the cook, that how much important the cook is in the wedding ceremony. Why the cook is very important? Kyun jo halwai hota hai bahut important hota hai. We all know that the guests who come, who visit the party, they eat the food, they appreciate the food, and somewhere this is a symbol of reputation. ये हमारी या ये party की reputation को भी indicate करता है, बताता है कि अगर खाना अच्छा है तो वहाँ का arrangement अच्छा होता है. तो somewhere the cook, the हलवाई was treated like a prince. So जो हलवाई था उसको वहाँ पर उसको इस तरीके से treat किया जाता था. He is a prince. वो एक prince है, एक राजकुमार है. Because the entire reputation, जो wedding के पूरी reputation होती है, entire reputation, वो पूरी तरीके से निर्भर होती है on the cook's cooking, जो खाना बनाने वाला cook होता है उसकी खाना बनाने की कला पे, cooking पे. Next, so that day when he came, there was a general cry, he's come. People who never stood up for any also stood up. So now he's telling the scenario of the wedding ceremony, that when the cook came there in the wedding ceremony, on the day of wedding ceremony, so the people who never stood for anyone to welcome anyone, they also stood up to respect the cook. So now again it is showing that how much a cook was being respected. तो जो लोग कभी किसी के लिए खड़े नहीं होते थे, वो भी उस हलवाई के आने पे खड़े हो गए. दे स्टार्टेड सेइंग, सी द कुक हैज कम, कुक आ गया है. हाउ टू इंटरटेन हिम, टू ऑफर कॉफ़ी टू हिम इज जस्ट नॉट डन बिकॉज ही इज़ द वन हु मेक्स एक्सलेंट कॉफ़ी. डिस्कशन बिगिन. सो नाउ व्हेन द कुक एंटर्ड दैट वेडिंग पार्टी फॉर प्रिपेयरिंग फूड, everybody started thinking of that how can the cook be treated, kaise usko treat kiya jaye that he can be so impressed, wo khush ho jaye, and he can give his best to cooking. So everybody started offering him something or the other, ki aapko kya chahiye, how can we impress you, how can we help you. So सच डिस्कशन स्टार्टेड, ऐसा जो बातचीत थी वो लोग शुरू कर दिया, लोगों ने बातचीत करना. एवरीवन हंग अपॉन हिज वर्ड्स, व्हाट डू यू वांट ही आस्क्ड. नाउ And listening to all these comments or sorry, all these things, the cook finally uttered a statement that what do you want? Now, the moment he said what do you want, everybody hang upon his words. Sab log uski taraf dhyan se dekhne lage that finally he has asked for something. Kuch usi ne finally mang liya hai. But what was his question? The cook asked, what do you want? Tum aap logo ko kya chahiye? The cook asked, we don't have to tell you what we want. Now everybody, as you know, was trying to impress him. They also said, you already know, we don't have to tell you that what you want, what we want, sorry. सभी ने कहा कि यू नो बेटर देन अस दैट व्हाट डू यू वांट. जो आपका काम है, लोग हलवाई से कहते हैं कि आपको तो बताने की हमें ज़रूरत ही नहीं है. यू नो बेटर, हमसे भी ज़्यादा अच्छे से जानते हैं आप कि आप हमें क्या चाहिए. यू नो बेस्ट, उन्होंने कहा आपको, व्हाट एवर यू नो योर नॉलेज इज़ बेस्ट टू इट, सो आपको हम कैसे बता सकते हैं. यू योर सेल्फ वेरी ग्रेट कुक. And that pleased him. और इन सब बातों से वो बड़ा खुश हो गया. ये सब बातें उसको खुश कर दी. After an hour he said, I want this much rice, this much ghee, this much dash dash. So finally he ordered for grocery, जो खाने पीने की चीज़ों को बनाने के लिए चाहिए होता है. While all this was happening, I was in a corner of the room sketching. As usual, because I was a compulsive sketcher right from the age of 3. So now the boy is telling, when this discussion was going on about the cook and the guest, so he was sitting at the corner and making a sketch of someone, because he was in the habit of making caricature of people. So again he was somewhere making a sketch, sitting in the corner, as he used to do since his childhood when he was 3 years old. So jab wo 3 saal ka tha, tab se wo aadatan wo caricature banane lagta tha. So he was समवेयर अडिक्टेड, उसको इस चीज़ का नो लत लग गई थी. वो कुछ भी उसको अच्छा दिखता था, डिफरेंट दिखता था, ही यूज़ टू स्टार्ट मेकिंग कैरिकेचर. नाउ व्हाइल आई वाज स्केचिंग, आई वाज लिसनिंग टू द कॉन्वर्सेशन एंड अलोंग विद द कैरिकेचर ही वॉज लिसनिंग, ही वॉज ऑल इयर्स टू द कॉन्वर्सेशन वॉट वॉज गोइंग ऑन अमंग द पीपल. जो लोग बातचीत कर रहे थे वो भी वो ध्यान से सुन रहा था और साथ ही साथ कैरिकेचर भी बना रहा था. इट सीम्ड लाइक देवर ऑर्डरिंग इनॉर्मस क्वान्टिटीज ऑफ फूड, बट इन दोज डेज एवरीथिंग वॉज सो चीप. एंड ही फेल्ट द थिंग्स विच वर बींग ऑर्डर दैट वॉज वेरी यू नो दैट वॉज इन वेरी गुड क्वान्टिटी. बहुत ही ज़्यादा अमाउंट में चीज़ों को ऑर्डर किया जा रहा था, चीज़ें मंगवाई जा रही थी जो कि ज़रूरत नहीं थी. बट दैट दोज डेज यू नो द थिंग्स वर वेरी चीप, जो चीज़ें थी बहुत ही सस्ती थी. सो पीपल डिड नॉट माइंड एंड दे स्टार्टेड गेटिंग द कुक ऑल द यू नो क्वान्टिटी ऑफ फूड जो भी मांगी जा रही थी गेट से कुक के द्वारा, वो सब उसको ला कर दे रहे थे. नाउ डिस्कशन एंडेड, ही वॉज अबाउट टू गो व्हेन समवन सेड, यू कांट लीव विदाउट कॉफ़ी. ऑफकोर्स इट वोंट बी गुड, बट वी विल बी हाईली ऑनर्ड. सो ही सैट ऑन. सो आफ्टर ऑर्डरिंग ऑल द थिंग्स ही स्टार्टेड मूविंग. The moment he left the chair where he was sitting, someone requested him, you should not leave this place unless you have coffee. आप जब यहाँ से प्लीज़ मत जाइए जब तक हम आपको कॉफ़ी ना दे दें. एंड वी नो This coffee won't be that much good as you could make, but still we want you to have it because we will be highly honored. हमें बहुत ही honored, बहुत ही proud feel होगा if you have this coffee for us. So listening to these pleasant words, he sat down. वो वहीं पर बैठ गया. Everybody was relaxed. To get the man himself was difficult, but to get the man to sit down. So, you know, the moment he sat down, everybody got relaxed because nobody was expecting from him to sit down. But finally he sat down, wo baith gaya, because to make him sit or hold there was very difficult task. उस हलवाई को वहाँ पर कॉफ़ी के लिए रोक करके बिठा देना एक बहुत ही बड़ा टास्क था. सो पीपल वर रिलैक्स कि वो एक ही बार में मान गया कॉफ़ी के लिए. एट दैट टाइम वन ऑफ माई कज़न सॉ माई कैरिकेचर एंड बिगिन टू गिगल. एंड एट द सेम टाइम व्हाट हैपेंड व्हेन ही सैट ऑन फॉर कॉफ़ी, वन ऑफ माई कज़न्स केम एंड ही सॉ माई कैरिकेचर एंड स्टार्टेड लाफिंग. सो वो मेरी कैरिकेचर को देखकर वो हंसने लगा. द बॉय सेइंग दिस, वो ऐसा बोल रहा है. एंड द लाफ्टर स्प्रेड लाइक वाइल्ड फायर, और उसकी जो हंसी थी, लाफ्टर था, दैट वाज स्प्रेड लाइक वाइल्ड फायर, एक आग की तरीके से इट वाज स्प्रेड. एवरीबडी वांटेड टू हैव अ लुक एट द स्केच. नाउ एवरीबडी बिकेम सो क्यूरियस. सो नो everybody wanted to see that what has he made that has made his cousin laugh aloud. So सबको बहुत ही curiosity हो गई कि क्या आखिर उसने कैसा क्या बनाया है, that he could not help him laughing at all. The group started moving towards me behind the pillar, and everybody who was sitting around the cook started leaving him. उसको छोड़ कर के मेरी तरफ आने लगे पिलर के पास. The man found this his circle had diminished. What is it? He asked good humoredly. So finally the cook also became, you know, very much curious that the crowd who was sitting and respecting him or trying to impress him has started leaving him. Just to see that art or whatever he was making. So he also thought that what has he made, what is it, I should also go and see. He asked good humoredly, usne aisa haste hue kaha. So students, now we'll see that what happens in the next paragraph or what happens in the next story. Till then, you need to think that what can be the next. इसका आगे क्या हो सकता है students? Though it is going to have a very interesting end, and I would again request you to jot down these words somewhere or go through the dictionary to get all the meanings of underlined words जो कि मैंने underline करे हुए हैं. So here only I am just stopping. And we'll be back soon, children. Till then, bye-bye, take care.